Wow, I'm glad they shut down that music. A carnival was about to start. welcome, everybody. My name is Orlando. I'm happily married, 20 years married, guys, 20 years. Yeah. She's my best friend. She's my best friend. Is she my best friend? Jason was my best friend. I haven't seen Jason in 20 years. No, I haven't. Should send him a text. She's my best friend, man. Well, actually, we dated for 5, and we've been married for 15, where she can get half. So, yeah, I was a lease with an option to buy, and she bought it. Hopefully, it'll be a good investment. Let's see how this turns out. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. 20 years, guys. 20 years in the same spot. 20 years. And don't get me wrong. I get invited to other spots all the time. Yeah, because I'm adorable. And I always turn it down because I love my spot. I love my spot. I'm loyal. Yes, I'm loyal. I'm loyal. Yeah. And I'm not good at multitasking. No, I'm not. I'm not good at multitasking. That's a lot of hard work, taking out the trash at 2 different houses, you know? Yeah. Fixing the toilet at 2 different houses. Oh. Seeing the same movie twice, pretending I don't know the ending. Oh, I wasn't expecting that. Yes, I was. Wow, we just figured that out together. My laziness keeps me loyal. She's no longer allowed to complain. You're so lazy. Ha! You better thank God. Whenever you're looking for me, where am I? Right there. I'm either on the stage or on the couch. I'm not hard to find. Side note, if you're married and your husband's very active, going to the gym and stuff, keep an eye on them. Kind of suspect. I wouldn't trust them. Yeah, I don't trust married dudes that work out and have a six-pack. Why? Why do you have a six-pack? Why? Who are you, Terry Crews? No. No, you're not. You're not. He's on TV and you work in IT. No. That's not the way it works. That's not natural. The way it works is that you say, I do, and poop, you get a little belly. Yeah, this belly isn't even for me. This belly's for her. She has a bad day at work. Now she can come and rest her head on my belly. What? They didn't invite you to lunch. Forget those ladies. Get over here. Team us. Yes. You're my best friend. My name's Orlando Leyva. It's an honor and a pleasure, everybody. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Orlando Leyva! Oh, I got hit by the bus, man. Howie!
You know, Orlando, you're a smart man. You really are, because I told you before, I love you. You're a natural. I think your life has changed because of this show, and the world gets to see you. But more than that, I loved your plan. You know, on last week, the comedian, I think, screwed up because they told one story and no jokes. And before in the package, you said, I'm just going to keep throwing them out there. Yeah. You threw out a million pitches, and every one of them was a home run.
Thank you. Simon, do you agree?
I do, because I think, I said this before, Terry, I think, you know, the comedians have the hardest time. I really, really do.
Yes.
Because you have to feed off the audience. And if they're not laughing, it's a nightmare. And they were laughing. But you are naturally funny, and your material was great. And I think people are going to really like you, and I like you. Yeah. And thank you so much for being on our show this year.
Heidi, you like this?
I do. I like you, and I can totally see you filling a lot of seats in Las Vegas. Everyone was laughing here.
I hope you show up.
I thought you were very funny, and you are very adorable.
Thank you.
Sophia!
I mean, Orlando, you're likable, relatable, you're adorable, everything.
You love relationship comedy, don't you?
Hey, ignóralo. You need to go through your process.
Orlando, I gotta ask this, man.
Vote for you because you're great.
Yes.
Thank you.
But I gotta ask a question. What did your wife think about how you delivered tonight? Is she here in the audience?
Oh, she's here. She's loved this whole process. I'm getting a lot of loving at the house. I'm getting a lot of love.
Somebody's getting lucky.